for Milo at this point. It could have been him going to WWE Fastlane had it not been for Roman Reigns. Simple as that.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's Seth Rollins.